In an overnight shooting outside of apartments on the city's south side, a 17-year-old was shot after 3 a.m. at the Mission Del Rio apartment homes on VFW Boulevard. San Antonio police say the teen was shot in the parking lot after getting into a fight with another male. The victim was taken to the hospital where he's expected to be okay.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.